U.S. President. I was born October 27, 1858, in New York City. As a child, I had asthma, but even with asthma, I loved nature enough to create a nature museum at home. I called it the Roosevelt Museum of Natural History. I was taught at home by my Aunt Anna, but later attended Harvard University. My hero was a boy like myself who could talk to animals. I created the boy. The day when the Rough Riders and I charged up San Juan Hill and took over the Spanish fort was the best day of my life. The worst day of my life was when my first wife, Alice, died during the birth of our first child, Alice. I saved a bear from the hunters I was with. Later, they named the teddy bear after me. I declared 5 national parks. 2 of them were the Grand Canyon and Yellowstone. I was a good president.